Peace, all this that represent.
So let's celebrate persistence.